at the gymnasium. This Dora the Explorer. And we have cameraman here. And this is the brethren. What's the name?
Pablo.
Yeah, and Pablo is here to take all the nice shots for the kids for this day, Sunday, the 20th of April, 2008. Dora the Explorer at the gymnasium. It's a lot of fun. We have a lot of kids. The people are coming in. It's 12:45. And up here going to be full because the show is sold out. We have the 1 o'clock show and we have the 4 o'clock show. I guess you have a lot of business going on in the back taking photos.
Well, basically, you know, people like the children and the children love Dora, so today is going to be a really, really, really enjoyable day for the children, and I hope and pray the children come and have a nice time and come in the studio and get all the pictures done. You know, it's only $20, $25 for the enlargements, and let's come over and have a nice time, people.
Yeah, all right, let's enjoy. Yeah. Dora the Explorer here at the gymnasium, 2008, April the 20th, on a bright sunny day. We have a lot of kids here, and I know these kids are going to enjoy Dora today. It's very, very exciting here at the gymnasium. We have kids coming from all angles, parents bringing the kids from all angles. It's going to be great. It's going to be enjoyable. Come on in. Enjoy Dora the Explorer. The Dora fan, it's all right, it's all right. Is a Dora fan, is your kid here?
She is a Dora fan. You gonna show the man your book?
Yeah, talk. Hey, oh, look what we got here. A Dora book, oh my God. And you're so cute too. You're a great Dora fan. I see, look. Hey, I almost thought you for Dora, you know. Hey, so what's your name?
Amelia,
oh my God. So you come here to enjoy Dora. You have your book. You have your, this. Oh no, it's not Dora. Okay. So you tell your mom to buy something else sweet.
We bought Dora toothpaste.
Dora toothpaste. A book.
Two books.
Two books.
A big book and a small book.
Okay, so where are you from? You're from England?
Barbados.
You're from Barbados, okay. All right. So you enjoy, right? Okay. They got a lot of seats in there, so you ain't gotta worry. Right?
So.
You can go up from there or you can go up from over there. Yeah, you can go through there. So here, live at the gymnasium, keeping it real. Here, hi, what's your name?
Wayne.
So you come to see Dora the Explorer? You're a great fan of Dora? Yeah, man. So this is going to got great stuff. You have a lot of things your father might buy for you or your mommy might buy for you. What's one thing you would like to take home when you're going back home? One of those? Okay. I see that your sister is asleep now. She's tired. Okay. So what's her name?
Karis.
Karis. Well, she's a great, I know she's a great Dora fan. Yeah, because the girls love Dora.
Yes. Do you like Dora?
I probably she needs to get out of the sun, right? Because the sun, you know?
Just want to turn off that.
Okay, so where are you all from?
I'm from England.
Yeah.
My two children are English, but my wife's Canadian.
Okay. So the first time in Barbados?
No, we live here.
Oh, we live here? Because I know you're talking. I can hear the Bajan in you and how we relate earlier, you know? I mean, I feel Bajan, you know? Yes, hi. You come to see Dora today? And what's your name?
Maya.
Maya? Oh, what a cute girl you are. So you enjoy yourself, okay? You're happy? Yeah, I can see that. Okay. Get you out of the sun now. Okay. But my name is Bongo. Like, what's your name?
Solana.
And what's your sister's name?
Kaya.
Kaya, okay. So you all are great fans of Dora?
Yes.
Oh, so the first time you come to see Dora live? Okay. I ain't gonna take it your mother much more your mother's time, but you go and enjoy, right? And they have things out here that are selling for Dora, that, you know, the Dora toys and stuff. So you might come out and get one when you finish. Okay, you go enjoy, all right? Yeah.
Thank you.
All right.